Yeah, we went out into the glade, the actual set where they were shooting, and we spent the night there. So we took tents and we roasted marshmallows and made fires and chopped wood and played ball games and ran around screaming and having fun. And then slowly it started to get a bit scarier. We could hear animals, and then it started to rain and it didn't stop raining. And then we all got sent flood warnings to our phones, so we had to be evacuated. But we tried.